Hello, Sanbonani Dumelang Abshing. Salam alaikum, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a while since I actually sat down and had a chat with you guys. So for today's video, all we're basically doing is we are packing my makeup. As you know, for those of you who've seen my my kids are just, they're in the next room playing around. So if you hear a lot of noise, please don't mind that. So basically, if you have been watching my previous videos, you know that we are going on our first family vacay. We are going to the Philippines. So what I'm basically doing today is packing my makeup for that particular trip. So yeah, so if you want to see how I pack my makeup, please make sure you carry on watching. And for the new subscribers or for the new viewers, welcome. I'm so happy that you are watching this video and I really hope you enjoy watching this video. If you haven't, check out my others as well. So guys, I love you. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, share, do whatever you need to do to get the word out about my channel. I love you guys. So basically, to pack my makeup, I'm going to be using this bag. This is the bag that I got, I think about 2 years ago. I got it in South Africa from Clicks, and it is very spacious. That's what I like about it. So this is the inside. It's got that compartment, and this is perfectly fine for me because I will be using other bags as well. These two bags and this bag, which I got from Clinique. Also, it came with, I bought a few items from Clinique and they gave me this with some samples inside. So basically, this I'll be using for my skincare. So, oops. So I'm not really sure how to pack my makeup. Really, I haven't actually recorded myself before, so this is the first time I'm actually going to be doing it properly with you guys. So the first thing we're going to do is, I think we will pack the pencils. So my eyeliners and my lip liners, my mascaras, and yeah. That will go in this bag. So these are my lip liners. Most of these I got from South Africa when I went there, I think about a year ago. When did we go to South Africa? Last year I got these from, basically this is just smudge. So I got these from Clicks. I love these. So those go inside. And these are my lip liners. Also, most of them are also from, so those are my lip liners and those go inside. My eyeliner, my mascaras, which are those. I hope you can see this. And I think I'll also just chuck in my sharpener, my spoolie, and the Benefit. I love this, guys. This is absolutely amazing. This is the Benefit Goof Proof Brow Pencil. Love, love, love this. So I think I'll keep that in there. If I need to add anything else, I will just do that. And then in this one, in this bag, which is the L'Oreal, I got this from L'Oreal. Wake Up and Glow, yes, of course. I think in here I will put my brushes. So it's got two compartments, this one and that one. So I will put my, and yes, I'm taking all of these brushes. So these are my eye brushes. So we'll be checking those in there. I was filming a video before this, so some of my brushes, my face brushes are dirty, so I'm gonna wash those before I actually take them in. And these are my face brushes that I'm taking, along with, oops, these dirty ones, which I still need to wash. So I'll leave those there. I think I'll throw in my beauty sponges as well. Keep those inside. Okay, and then foundation, I'm taking four foundations. I'm taking the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop in the shade Nutmeg, and I'm also taking the Lancôme. I love this, but it's a bit too light for me, so I like to mix all my light foundation with the NYX. Best combination ever. And then I'll take my Bobbi Brown as well. And my Fenty Beauty. I know it looks like I'm taking a whole lot, but I will use all of them. So I think I will. Let me just show you where I'm putting those. I'm just putting these in here. Guys, I might move things around later on. As I said, I didn't think this through. So, yeah, we're figuring it out together. So, the next thing is my lip. I should use a bag for my lip. Okay. For my lipsticks and lip glosses. So, I'm taking 5 of these Vivid Liquid Matte lipstick. Yeah, I'm taking these 5, and those are basically just putting in here, like so. And then for lipstick, I'm taking the 4 ColourPop lipsticks that I got with the Kirishe and ColourPop collab. I love these. And then I'll take my Anastasia one as well. What are you two doing there?
Toys dancing.
I don't think this bag is going to be enough. Let's try and make it work. Okay. Let me show you the eyeshadow palette I'm taking. First of all, I'm taking this one, which I love. I recently just got this as a present from my colleagues who know me so well. They know I love makeup, so they got me this. Love it. Definitely taking that. And I used it for this eye look as well, which is the bomb. Yeah. If you want to see this look, go over to my Instagram and follow me on Instagram, and you will see me using this palette along with the Desert Dusk one as well, creating this look. So, yeah. Head over to my Instagram. And I'm also taking the Zulu palette by Juvia's The Festival, the Afrique, and the Nubian. There's a reason why I'm taking all of these. So, yeah. So I'm just going to chuck these in here. Let's try. Okay, let's take out the foundations first. Slot in the eyeshadow palettes, and then I think the foundations I'll put with my skincare because I don't think I'm gonna have space. Okay, next thing is highlighter. For highlighter, I'm taking the Juvia's The Heroine Glow 2 and excuse me, and I'm taking the Heroine Glow 1 as well. So let me just move this back so you can see. So that goes in there. Bronzer, Maybelline, my Ride or Die. Ride or Die. Definitely not leaving that. These are glitter eyeliners that I got a while back, and I've never used these. So I don't know if you can see that, but I want to try and use them. So I will chuck these in with... This is just becoming a mixed masala. So I'm chugging those in. Oh, no, wait. I'll put these with the pencils. Let's do that. Put these in with the pencils. There we go. So I know it'll be easy for me to find. And then I've still got some more lipsticks and lip glosses. Okay, what else do we have? More highlighters. This is the Juvia's one. This is the Royalty 2 by Juvia's. Definitely taking that. So lately I've been loving using this, especially because I'm going on holiday, so I do want that dewy look. So this just adds that nice glow after I've finished doing my makeup. So definitely taking this. This is the Mineralize Skin Finish by MAC. It took me a while to say that Mineralize Skin Finish by MAC. Yeah, definitely love this. This is in Soft and Gentle. Yeah. Taking that as well. Obviously, my Fenty matchstick that goes in. This I also got with the Kérastase ColourPop collection. This is just basically, you can use this as a base or you can use it as an eyeshadow. So it gives it that nice shimmery finish. I like to use this as highlighter as well. So I'll take that. Setting powder, the two that I usually use. This is Laura Mercier Medium Deep and Translucent Powder that goes in. Guys, I think I'm gonna run out of space. I might have to leave some things behind. Hopefully I won't have to. What else do we have to put in here still? Okay, I'm taking my eyelashes. These I got from AliExpress. So I probably would leave these. So I'm taking these eyelashes, these ones for my bottom lashes, and then these and the ones that I'm wearing now. So I'm gonna put these in here, like so. Definitely some eyelash glue. You see, this helps. What I did yesterday was basically just prep everything. I put everything out according to how I apply my makeup so that I make sure I don't leave anything behind. So today it's just packing so that tomorrow we are ready to go. So yeah, I think that's it. So I'm just gonna put my tools as well. Don't forget, if you are packing, don't forget your tools as well. So I'm taking all my tools with me. Definitely taking these, and I'm just gonna slot these in with, oops, the lipsticks, so I don't have to search for them when I need to use them. So those go in here, and I think we're done. I think we were able to pack most of the things. So let's put this one side and let's move on to skincare. So for skincare, I'm using, as I said, I'm using this bag. So the foundations I might need to put in this pink bag. So for now, let's just, obviously my toner, moisturizer. This I'm gonna have to put in another plastic bag. But this is my makeup remover. Wipes. Primer. Love this, ride or die, love it to bits. Okay. And my primer as well for my eyes. Night cream. I don't usually use this all the time, but I just like to have it in hand in case I need to use it if my face is really, really, like, you know, giving me issues. Okay, let's chuck this in here. Contact lenses I will put in here. Glue for my wig in there. Solution in here. Okay, this and this I will leave out for now until I have a plastic bag, and I'll put these two in a plastic bag and then pack them. My lip scrub that I'm going to put in here. Cotton pads I'll leave on top. And this I'm taking, this is my vanity spa. I just got this like a couple of days ago. I got this for my birthday. So this is the brush. So definitely taking this for my skincare game, which is gonna be on point. I've already used this, love it. But I need to use it some more because I'm breaking out here. So yeah. So I'm definitely taking that. And obviously my setting spray goes in there. So let me put this in a Ziploc bag first before I put them in there. Okay, I went downstairs to get some food and to get the plastic bags as well. So foundation, inside there. I'm just doing this so that if anything happens, like if they break or we have spillage, then it's all contained in this plastic bag. There we go. Huh, you. Those are the bigger packets. This one will fit. Yeah. This one fits in. For this one, I don't have a bigger plastic bag, so I mean, this will check us. We're just using this plastic bag, really. It will do the same thing, right? So let's tie that up. That's all. Come on. Like so. Oh, wait, let me tie it like this as well. For extra, extra protection. Done. Yeah. So yeah, basically this is all my makeup, all done, all packed up and ready to go tomorrow. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video and packing with me, and I hope to see you on my next one. Stay tuned, I will be vlogging on my Philippines trip, so yeah. But I don't want to make any promises. I'm not saying I'm going to be vlogging every day. I will try and vlog as much as I can because I also do want to enjoy time with my family. So yeah, I'll try and vlog as much as I can and just to show you what we are doing when we get to the Philippines. So yeah guys, love you so much. Thank you for all the support and I will see you on my next one. Don't forget to tell your friends to tell their friends to subscribe to my channel. I love you guys. I'll see you on my next one. Bye bye.